Hey everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Saints Row 4. I hope that you guys have been enjoying the series so far. And right now, we had just broken out Matt Miller, and now we have to go retrieve Matt Miller. At least that's the primary quest that we have to do, so let's go do that real quick. We have to talk to Kenzie, so I guess I gotta get my stupid ass right back into this thing here. Alright, so I just interrupted. That's my bad, Kenzie. I didn't mean to interrupt you. It just kind of happened that way, baby girl. But let me go talk to you downstairs. Hello? Oh, there you are. That was quick. That's a quicker way to get down here. Oh, she moved her location. She's not in the beanbag chair anymore.
You're really making a big deal out of nothing. This is a great opportunity for him to build character.
Kenzie, this is not the time for a teachable moment. If we don't help Matt, he will die.
Fine. Take this.
Oh my goodness.
You're beautiful.
Thanks.
I was talking to the robot.
It's power armor.
Same thing.
Not really. A robot is an automaton, whereas power
armor... Don't ruin this game.
This is so lit, baby. How do we get out of the simulation with the robot suit? That's going to be a... All right, well, we're in it. Never mind.
That landing could have been softer.
Oh, wait, we're not. We don't have to get in the simulation to get Matt Miller. It's not your That's a good thing, because I don't think a thing would fit in the damn simulation, too.
If you do damage the power armor, you can find repair kits in some of the storage.
Oh, my goodness. Fuck it. The guns don't work?
Oh, you're killing me, Kenzie.
Wait, we can just jump over this?
Guns are just missing stuff.
Kenzie, my mech is too big for the door. Can you do something?
Oh my god, this is the real world. I can't just waggle my fingers and... Oh, look, Kenzie, you weave worlds like a goddess with a brush.
Fine, find another door.
Yeah, find a door, aka just use these damn thruster packs. Alright, let's get this one... Alright, we gotta get this meter back up. Here we go. Woo! Look at them legs, look at them legs!
If you can't hack the doors and I don't exactly have fingers...
Yeah, how the hell are we supposed to keep doing this? Okay, fuck. Hey, down there.
Uh-oh, company.
You take care of what's there and I'll make sure they don't alert the others.
Without the guns. No guns. Okay, well, I guess I'll just float over there. Hey guys, I hope you're doing well. Oh shit. Hey guys, hope you're doing well. It's me. The fuck robot. Ugh! Die! Fuck this door. Hey, boys! What's going on over here? We having a little party without me, the big robot. Boom! Y'all can do nothing to me. I am the fuck robot. Oh, yeah. Y'all just gonna chill over here? You'll be having a good time? Not anymore! Wait, did one person survive? Oh my god, if you don't eat! Oh, you are lucky! You are lucky that didn't work out. Hey, what's up, fellas? I'm just gonna walk over you. Yeah, you're nothing to me. I'm a big ass robot. Oh, you suck.
6-year-old me is so jealous right now.
Oh man, look at all these motherfathers. Woo! Oh, they got the Terminator looking at things out. What you gonna do, brother? When fuck robot mania comes fucking you, brother. Murderbot noobs. Get out of here. Especially you, man. You're kind of being a dick. You're just hiding in the corner. You're not even doing nothing. Can I not kill you? Okay. Well, I can. And you died. Kill you. And then you individually. And then break down this door. Okay, I was about to say, I don't think we made it, but we did. Now we have to get inside the prison.
Holy shit. Are there humans in all of these pods?
Maybe, holy moly.
Humans,
so there's like a dog in one of these? Get a dog, little longy, get a dog. Alright, I expected enemies to come out. Oh, there, I think that, is that enemies? That looks like some sort of enemy.
Shit, one of the pods is broken.
Any chance that's the one Matt was in?
Oh, they didn't really label these things, Kenzie. I hope so.
Alright, here we go. Shoulder bash the door. What are you guys doing over here? Just chilling? Whee! Fuck, robot takes no mercy. Woo! Got your asses. And now we're gonna open this door up. Okay, we didn't have to. Where are you at?
Matt, relax.
Oh, hey. Naked Matt Miller.
Rescued? Oh, you wouldn't believe what they have. But I didn't realize they had robots.
Thank you. This is a robot. Your Kinsey was all.
Oh, my.
So, not a robot?
Do you want to jump on, Matt? You're naked as hell. I guess not. I guess you're just going to walk around naked. Well, let's keep it moving.
What kind of firepower does that make?
Kinsey said the guns are missing stuff.
Typical. Give me a moment to find the parts.
Wait. Matt Miller's gonna find gun parts? Are we about to get guns on this mech suit? Oh no. Oh, it's one of these missions. We gotta defend naked Matt Miller. Okay, well, should be easy enough, hopefully. Maybe. Hey guys, I'm just gonna walk over here and let it rain.
Yeah, woo!
Hey, it's me, it's that fuck robot. And then this one lone guy in the corner. If you don't go on, go home. You too good for your home? Alright, here we go. Woo! Hey guys! They're coming out of here. They're coming out the woodworks. I guess
you done yet?
You worry about your job and let me do mine.
There's one like little guy in the far back that I can't get to. Stop hiding back there, you jerks. I can't hit you back there. I can hit this guy. And you. The shield guys aren't so smart. How am I supposed to kill this dude? He's way back there. If you don't get your ass out here. How do I kill this dude? Okay, what if I hide behind this corner? Will you come out? Look, man, I'm nowhere near you, man. You can come out now. It'll be okay. Dumbass, get baited.
Get to me and I'll set you up.
All right, 1 second. Okay. No seconds.
It'll be much different than any other weapon you're used to.
A gun, Matt. I'm overselling. I got this.
It's more than just a gun.
All right, let's get to Kinsey.
Fire cannons, launch rockets. Matt, how did you do this? You know what? Fuck it. I don't even care. Because I'm about to go and have a parade with these clown boys. Oh, we ranked up too. Hey, fellas, it's me. Uh-oh. Damn, there's a lot of people in here. That rocket did not go where I wanted it to go. But nonetheless, I have a fucking robot Gatling gun. What you gonna do, Murderbot noobs? I basically got your arm, but two arms. And I'm bigger than you.
Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
I'm gonna keep firing these rockets. Y'all ain't going nowhere.
Hasn't anyone...
That's what I'm saying. Make the damn noises. Murderbot noobs. All right, come on, Matt. We got places to be, baby.
Kinsey, tell me you're close.
I'm close. I'm also lying. But I'll be there as soon as I can.
Of course you are. Matt, you still Oh,
Matt,
shit.
Here comes some more.
Matt, what are you doing, you clown? Destroy him. Shoot hella rockets at those guys. Yeah, that's right. Look at I'm the man. Well, I'm the fuck robot, but I'm also a man in the fuck robot. It's weird. It's a weird situation. Oh man, I gotta let it cool down. Is this Halo 2? There we go. Just spam rockets. I do what I gotta do. Some health. Oh!
Stay down. Kinsey should get there here now.
We're gonna die.
How did he fit this ship in here?
Vincent, you need to get here.
Oh, I missed. I'm not very good with the rockets, to be completely honest with you. I pocket rocket like every one of them. Yeah, y'all can go away. Where? Y'all just appearing. Y'all ain't even, like, in formation. You're just literally appearing. Matt, I think you're good. Okay. You're not good. Don't come out yet. Did another alien ship? Oh, I thought another ship came. I was like, how the hell is this working? Good God! Y'all brought the whole damn parade of motherfuckers. Get out of here, all y'all. Oh, shit.
Fuck.
The guns stop working? Or at least I killed most of them. Alright, all of them are dead. Let's go. No time to wait. Oh, you about to make that Halo 3 jump? We totally did. And he's still naked. Matt Miller Wiener, great.
They're on our tail. Get to the turret.
Uh-oh.
Matt, take the other turret.
Millennium Falcon on this shit. Holy, this is hard to maneuver.
I pulled your ass out of prison, Matt.
This is what Finn must have felt like in The Force Awakens. Yo, if you don't get off my ass. Yo, what the hell? I can't hit nothing. I got him, I got him. Never mind, I'm good.
He's a movie star, Matt!
That is Mr. Keith David to you.
The ship actually got a ton of damage. What in the...
Mama, I'm not even scratching it.
What do I do to that thing? Y'all better figure out a plan quick. He's on our ass. I mean, it's got a shield, obviously. It's deflecting my bullet, so what do I... Keep shooting it? Hope for the best? Hopefully it'll crash into the wall or something?
Where's the big ship, Kinsey?
I'm not sure!
Well, that one ran into the wall. I can't get my gun that low. You're gonna have to take care of him. There we go.
Everything in sight. Is this what being a sociopath feels like?
Yeah, pretty much.
Hey, remember that big ship you were asking about?
Oh, Lord. Oh, my God. It's fucking Boba Fett. Yo, y'all need to get your shit together.
Hang on.
Yeah, you better do something, Kenzie, because this ain't good. There ain't no other ships around us, so we're good. We just... We ain't lose nothing. It's charging the lasers.
What's it doing, Kinsey?
Okay, get ready. Shoot the panel on the left.
What?
Oh. I mean the right.
Ah!
Kinsey.
Sorry, I'm facing the other way.
Kinsey, you almost blew it. You almost killed the Saints. What are you doing, Kinsey? Matt Miller wouldn't have made that mistake. Matt Miller never would have made that mistake. He's naked.
I don't want to sound needy or anything, but I just blew up a capital ship. You'd think someone could at least give me a high five.
You need to take a look at this.
Yo, where'd Matt get clothes, though? Where'd he get that tie?
Why would Zinyak want to build one of those? We're in deep space.
It has to be another prison.
Whose idea of hell is being trapped on an aeroplane?
Me, Shondi, and... Oh my God. Johnny's alive.
Johnny, but get!
Johnny's dead.
Who else would be stuck in a plane?
Shondi? It was a life-defining moment for her. It's the only thing that makes sense.
You're wrong.
I think she's making a lot of sense.
She's wrong. Find out where this is. We're getting my best friend back.
Oh, baby. Johnny Gat with the shits. $3,100. I just destroyed a capital ship. Y'all need to increase the pay around here. Oh, we got another gateway. And loyalty missions. And I'm bald. Mission made me lose my damn hair. All right, let's see. Let's do, Let's do this. I want to open some more gateways up. So let's take a second and do some gateway stuff. Woo! Okay, I was hoping I could dive off the side there, but I guess we're not going to be able to do that. Woo! Okay.
Every store you hack feeds me security data. I can use that data to insert a virus, which will open up a doorway back to the ship. So go hack while I work on the virus.
Got it.
All right, well, let's go hack some stuff. I guess we just need to go around hacking stores. I assume she'll have some stores in mind. I'm not leaving this ship till I see what the damn objective is. Okay, I'll leave.
Boss, I'm picking up major readings coming from your area.
Why are we... Why? Oh, okay, that's what I was gonna say. For what reason? What do we kill this guy with? We don't have that much ammo. Oh, God, help us. We don't have that much ammo. All right, chill, 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 chill. Famine ain't gonna be like this, man, damn.
Watch out for that stump. It's sending waves of energy out from him.
Yeah, I've kind of figured that out. Kenzie! Yo! Bro, I never in my 1,000 years of living, my guy. Oh, and you missed, because you're garbage. And you're a piece of shit! I am sick of your ass already! Alright, look. You're gonna... Yeah, that's right. Yeah, that hurt. And I got the pistols out. Motherfucker. How did I get these things out? Yeah, I'm gonna hide behind this chimney. You ain't doing nothing to me. Can't hit me when... Okay, he can hit me. I ain't got no words. Yeah, all y'all in the street, y'all probably gonna die. That's, you know what? That's my bad. There we go. You suck it! Hey, you stay over there. Big boy. Oh, got you! Where's he go? Yeah! Feel the pain! Woo! He came right up here! Oh, and that didn't hit him. Come on, he's like one hit! Just flame on, damn it! What is happening? This dude's so... Oh! If you don't get your warden ass... Woo! I ain't got time for it no more, man. Nah. You ain't beating me in the game. See you later, alligator. Alright, so we beat the warden. Even though, honestly, he should kick our butts. But whatever.
Another training program for you.
Oh, we got the stomp gimmick! Hold on! Kiji!
Here, use this to test out that stomp thing.
So
hey,
what?
I just fuck you.
Yep, and the blast wave
this
will
was, this is OP. This is OP. Fuck! This is OP, dude. Hey guys, just having a good time. Hey fellas, hey fellas. Hey, hey. Fuck! We should get, that's what the next game should have is a supersonic Black Canary cry where I can just insert something through my microphone and he just yells it every time I use it. Fuck! That would be lit.
Those hidden cluster thingies?
Yep, Stomp should make the clusters pop up.
Yeah, there we go. So now we have that, so that's better.
Here,
and
using it to take down a warden's shields.
Yeah, now I'm be able to kill you even easier, big butthole.
Good. Looks like it works. Sending you back now.
Should be able to kill him a little quicker now, thankfully. 4,200 bucks and a level up for doing nothing. I love it. I love it so much. Channel 9 just got into an accident right in front of us. Okay, we can upgrade, so we'll upgrade some stuff here. What do... Gang abilities, we don't really need that. Revive faster. Player health. Nah, we seem to be staying alive a lot more. I don't know, maybe we should get some ammo gimmick for like a... I don't know. Maybe we should save our money. All right, so let's check. Yeah, we got a shit ton of quests. Let's finish doing this, hacking all this gimmick stuff here. I do want to check out some of the stomp upgrades. We only have 6. But it costs 0? Oh, because I already... What am I doing? Special vehicles can pick up tanks and air. Oh, that's sweet. We're gonna play around with the stomp thing. We do need, like, when we hack this friendly fire, we need to buy some stuff.
A lot of weak areas in the simulation.
Yo, how far away is my guy here? Yo, hold on, Kenzie, 1 second. There we go. Man, fuck you. There's a cluster. There's a cluster. I mean, if we're gonna go all the way across town, we might as well pick up some clusters on the way there. You know, you feel me? Woo! Get a cluster on top of this building. All right, now we can head on down. When we get a cluster, does it like increase our time we can sprint? I swear it did. Who knows? I feel like I gotta sneeze. You guys ever had that where like you're not sure if you have to sneeze or not? Happens to me pretty much every day. I assume it's a common occurrence for you guys too. All right, so cluster fuck me up, cuzzo. Damn, there are so many around here, but we ain't gotta worry about the clusters. We need to worry about getting our ass over to friendly fire. Oh, speaking of clusters, what's good? That's a new, we got the Superman. Woo! I swear I saw one up here. Okay, that's what I'll say. Am I seeing things now? Woo! Psh! Oh no! Damn it! We could have Superman that one. Sorry, guys. I'm not meaning to hurt you guys. If I am, that's my bad. I know I'm the president. Woo! And we should be there in just 1 minute. Fuck! All right, there we go. Move! Move, ambulances! Move! Oh, damn it. Now we got people after us. All right, what we got here, man? Bam. We got bam. Mm-hmm. 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 Ghost Fox got us. I ain't playing no games. Now let me go in here and buy some stuff real quick. Especially some ammo. Let's go with that. Keep all that. Let's upgrade the SMG. We seem to be really using this a lot. Max damage, boy! Acidic ammo, boy! That clip size? That's what I'm talking about, sucker. Oh! Wow. That paint gun, though. And we'll go with the bloody band. That's pretty sweet. All right, so we got to go to the next one. What's up, bitches? Hack rim job. Yo, Kenzie, really?
Looks like this rim jobs is a part of the system in this area. Hack it open for me.
Hold on, Kenzie. 1 second, Kenzie. I gotta get this gimmick right here. It's our first one. Boom! Sorry to everybody, I just fucked up. That's my bad. Excuse me, cars. Excuse me, everybody. Excuse me. So, yeah, you hot dog man. Yeah, I saw you. You were hiding from me. Excuse me. Yeah, sorry about that. Damn it! Who are you shooting at, my guy? Yo, bitch! We gonna have an issue? I gotta go. Sorry about that. I'm trying to hack stuff. It ain't that schneerious. I ain't mean to hurt nobody in the first place. Y'all trying to kill me? Whoop! Oh, shit. Yeah, that won't gonna work. We gotta take the bridge like every other person.
Oh, man.
And we're there. Rim jobs. What's going on, guys? I don't even think about it. I just do it. Incredible. Where you want me to go do next? 2,000. Right? It's going to be 3,000 yards away. 50 million yards. Meters. Whatever. The Rusty Needle. We never even been to one of these sucker things.
Bypass the security at Rusty's Needles.
I'll do what I want. Ooh! That's caught out! Well, that car was lit, and I did want it, but I guess sometimes a little too... Oh, here we go. It's lit. Give me this damn car! I'm driving in style, baby! I'm tired of running. My feet hurt. Oh, my goodness! Oh! Yo, that man wanted to die. That ain't have nothing to do with me. My man just wanted to die. That's crazy. Yo, this car is lit. Hold on, let me save that into my phone there just in case I ever want this car again, because I'm liking this car. Woo! All right. Hey, hold on now. Don't be shooting at me. I got to hack this door. Let me hack the store, and then you can shoot at me all you want. See, it's one of them trick bitches. Yeah, see, I thought it was going to be as easy peasy as just doing it, you know. Yo, hold on, I kind of want a tattoo. Yo, what's good, my guy? What you got in here? Upper body, entire back. Yo, why I got that shits on, though? Actually, give me that Brock Lesnar, my guy. Where's that at? Nah, you got like a big-ass penis or something? That'd be cool. Nah... Nah. Yeah, alright, you ain't got nothing like the alright, big ass penis range. That's what I was kinda looking for, but okay. You know, I'ma get this shitty ass spider. I ain't getting that. How about my arms, man? You got something for like my right arm? I'm looking for like a real nice sleeve. Hey, that Goldberg joint though. That damn Saint thing. Oh, a big old dragon? We gonna get that. Yep, thank you for the nice tattoo, my guy. I mean, I'm Dr. Fucking Fate, bitch.
On the same grid.
Hey, man, that's a really nice tattoo.
Fuck!
Sorry, my guy. All right, I'm out of here. At least this one's real close. Yo, was that? Ooh, that's not good. Yeah, How'd all this happen? Yo, what the fuck? I think I'm getting... Oh, shit. Shit. I'm getting shot, bitch. No! It's making it hard to concentrate, man. Damn. Man, motherfucker! I'm gonna die! Don't come in this store. Don't you come in this store. What you doing? Thank God I killed this dude, got the health. All right, where's the damn ball? No, nah, man, don't. Yo, if you don't get me out of this bitch. Yo, I swear to God, my guy. If you don't get me out of this bitch. I was Schmeckledorf. I was just Schmeckledorf. I can't even believe that just happened. How far away am I? Okay, at least I wasn't super... At least the hospital was literally right there. All right, so now that we got some time here, let's peep this out, man. So we're going to want to go down. We're going to want to go this way. And then we're going to go this way. And we're going to go this way. And we're going to go this way. Oh, this looks about right. I winged that. I absolutely winged that, and that worked. That shouldn't have worked. All right, let's pretend. Oh, we got the nice-ass sword. What we got for outfits in this? Ooh! Y'all gonna be a big-ass panda? Yo, that's lit. I'm looking pretty good. Thanks, guys. It was nice talking to you. Fuck! Shit, sorry about that. I just, you know. Oh, whatever. I gotta get this thing anyways.
Well, this should piss off Zinyak. Planet Zin is
damn, this thing's going fast.
Go hack away.
All right. You can't chase me anymore because I killed the snitch. 1,700 meters. Hold on. Let me get on my phone real quick. Vehicle delivery. Where's that goody two shoes that I just put in here, baby? I think this is it. Ooh! Excuse me, fellas, I got a place to be. This is what I'm talking about, riding in style. Ain't nothing to it but to do it. Excuse me, this thing's got handling like I ain't never seen. Here we go, that pick up and go. Super sprint don't mean nothing to me, baby. Here we go, the mix. See, I fuck with the mix heavy. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, see, that kind of, you did that to yourself, kinda. That's all right. Woo! We hitting all sorts of Tokyo drifts. Whoa, you got to move, man. Damn. Oh, we're going to Planet Zin, eh? It's me. Fuck boy. Let's see. Ain't nothing to it but to do it. Alright, so where do we need to go next? Upload virus. Okay, so we're done hacking, it looks like. Now we just gotta go back across the damn map. Move, y'all down. Ambulance and a bus? Like, really? I kind of, oh, I was hoping I won't get hit nobody, but then you ran to the middle of the damn street, so. I mean, I got to keep this car nice. I mean, it's all, you know, it's still looking pristine right now. I should probably take this to rim jobs, get it upgraded, but we ain't got too much money, honestly. We ain't making too much. Yo, what is all these red things, though? Yeah, we're gonna leave that alone for now and just go upload this virus. Woo! Sorry! I did not see that we had to take a turn. That's my bad. That 18-wheeler was ready to run me over. If Ooh, bitch. All right, fuck it. We ain't going nowhere. We getting out the damn car. And here we go. Oh, we got to kill some people. Should be easy enough. What's up, suckers? We got the ultimate SMG. Y'all ain't shit. This thing's got acidic ammo. Y'all getting pestilence all around you right now. What y'all know about that, my guy? Yo, let me lay it down for you, boys. Fuck! What y'all know about the stomp, though? Nothing. Y'all ain't nothing to me. I'll take you. Oh, we got another little hole. Here you go, boys! Yeah, I'm just gonna come over here real quick, lay it down for you guys. The OP stomp, man, I'm telling you. This man came in alone on a motorcycle. There's a lot of people over here, man. I guess in a minute there won't be. I love that we're killing people with this song. It's incredible. Close my eyes. Wanna fall asleep cause I miss you, baby. Y'all good, man. Let me go ahead. Hold on, one second. Give me your ass. Just to toss you. Just because I don't give a shit about nothing. Yeah, this man just tried to come up and fist fight me? Wow, that's wild. Hold on. Oh, Mr. Gank is here. He's chasing me! I ain't asked for this hell. Neither did you guys, honestly. Y'all better run for your damn lives. There ain't nothing I can do against this hellion. Ah! Yo, there's nothing I can do against this guy. He's OP. I'm telling y'all, man. Get the fuck out of here while you can! Mr. Genki's gonna kill us all! Yo, what the fuck? Oh! Oh, HP, thank you. Y'all need to get the fuck out of here, man. We're so close to death this entire time. This is nuts. One more! Oh my god. That was nuts. Hey, what's up, man? Oh my, yo, I just speared the hell out of you. That's my bad. That is my bad. Hit the gore on her. I didn't even mean to. It wasn't even supposed to be like that, honey. You a bitch. Get back here right now. Oh, we made it. It's all the way over here. Hold on, time out.
Thanks, stranger.
It's all good. Oh shit. Okay, we're good. We just don't give a fuck about nothing, apparently. We gotta, why do we have to go to this gateway? Didn't we like just get a gateway that was across town? I think it would have worked out fine. Whatever. Kenzie, we're coming. Now we got hair. The hair just keeps coming back and forth. Hey, baby girl.
Good news. I was able to open the door in the southwest of the city. Turns out this method is really useful. Think you can keep going with it?
If it works, sure thing.
I mean, more gateways, fine with me. But right now, we should probably do another mission. We ranked up again, but I don't know if I really want to do any. Well, let's get the cash, see what we got. Yeah, so we ain't got a lot of cash right now. Let's do, I think the Zen are tracking you. Be careful and watch your back. Test your, the superpower fight club. It's about to get lit. Into the machine we go. All right, so what's closest? I guess we'll take this one. Why not? Yeah, this was the closest. Okay, thank God. I really can't bust through that damn wooden fence. Like, I'm running Mach 1, and I couldn't, like, that's crazy. Excuse me. Oh, I'm killing people. That's my bad. Excuse me. Pardon me. All right, here we go. Learn how to drive, jackass. Fight Club!
Superpower Fight Club! The rules are simple. Survive! Each round pits the player against tougher and tougher enemies. Prove your worth, and you'll be rewarded with a boss battle. The faster you finish, the more points you get. Let's go to the floor.
All right, so just stay alive, basically. Okay. Nightblade!
Welcome to Superpower Fight Club!
All right, what do I do?
Wave one, fight!
I beat the hell out of these dudes? Oh! Yeah, y'all done. Y'all in my house now. Ooh! Oh, the sunset flip! Yo, the meteor! We're going in. It's lit. Y'all ain't got nothing on me.
Wave two. Burning Man.
Okay, that's... Ah! What the fuck? Do I have any weapons? I don't have any weapons I can use. How the fuck am I supposed to kill this dude? He's on fire. Well, I guess I could do that. And then get hit by another ball. And now he's back. Shit, this ain't good. Fellas, I might die. Okay. Got him. Got some help. Ooh, they got good aim. Okay.
Fire is not a toy.
Give me some health back. Yeah, I'm gonna kill you. You just gotta give me a minute because, you know, it's kind of tough. Oh, how did he predict that? I didn't even know where I was going to the last second. That's crazy.
The opponents are on fire. Literally.
Yeah, I understand they're on fire. I'm trying to use freeze to counteract this.
Wave two complete.
Okay. Counteracted. Are the next one good? What are the next ones going
to
be?
Welcome to the arena, Nightblade.
Nightblade in the arena? Where's Nightblade? Okay, you're going to die. Oh, shoot. Now, hold on. Okay, you died quick. The man's got the sword. What you gonna do when you're frozen, though? Answer that question, big boy. Okay, he's got the Kamehameha. I see. Okay. Yeah, you ain't expect this. You ain't expect me to be this good, huh? I came in here looking like Rey from Star Wars, huh? You ain't expect me to be the goods. Woo! Damn, I landed on his head. I didn't even mean to do that. Super kick, and now you die. Oh, my goodness. We are manhandling this dude. Brock Lesnar on this dude. We just dropped the elbow. Bonesaw is ready. That's what I'm talking about. We got gold on that, too, on the first try, even with the whole thing where we basically threw against the dudes that were on fire. I don't know how we still ended up getting gold, but I will take it. And I will take all that money. Wow, that is a lot of money. That's like the most money we've gotten from anything. All right, so we did that. See what the next mission is. Or next part of the mission, I guess you could say. All right, hold on. Let me gotta open the menu, but I want to get up here for... Woo! Daddy! There we go. Back by pop... Johnny Gatton.
Prison, but...
Kinsey, I don't want to hear it.
Look, I'm just saying, don't get your hopes up.
I know I'm right.
All right, let's go. Damn, man. 1,800 meters. I swear y'all be out here killing me, thinking I do cardio or something. Y'all are wild. Let's make our way over. Bitch, if you don't get out of my way, y'all, I'm telling you. All right, we're gonna walk on water. Okay, I just kidding. We ain't doing that, actually. We ain't walking on no water. But we will swim very badly. Here we go. Jump over this. Get on here. There we go. Yep, that's that gimmick. We're taking a lot of time off. Whoop it. Damn, jumping like that don't give you no time. Damn, running out of damn speed. We're right there! Here we go. Johnny Gat.
We're coming, baby.
I'm surprised Zinyak went back to the well and hid this inside a broken shillelagh again.
According to Matt's data, all of the submatrices are inside broken shillelaghs.
That makes no sense.
Zinyak's big on reuse.
Well, whatever. Oh, Johnny boy. Oh, Johnny boy.
It was on this plane where Shandy and I lost our best friend. Johnny Gat helped found the Saints originally. Shandy looked up to him ever since she joined. He sacrificed himself to save us. Now I want our friend back.
Well, let's go get his ass.
Damn it, where are my powers?
Your powers only work in your simulation. You're on your own.
Fine. Letting that stop me. I'm coming, Johnny.
She waited for Kinsey to stop talking. I don't even know. I kind of feel bad for killing her.
God, I hate these Morningstar assholes.
We're just going to use the pistols, I guess. Who else is shooting me? Because I ain't seen nobody else. The camera angle got me real fucked up. Oh, hey. I'm just gonna break your neck. Is that all right? Damn, I don't have my superpowers. Rest in peace. Cause I'll just run. What are y'all doing here? I shot all around you, huh? Well, I was gonna try to throw them, but we on some Modern Warfare 2-ish right now. Is that? That's wild, son.
Kinsey, the door won't open.
I don't understand.
Is something the matter?
Oh, fuck you.
Poor Johnny is on the other side of that door. And you can't even muster the courage to open it. He's going to die. Alone. And none of his friends will even get to see the body to bury him.
Johnny, I let you down. I let us all down.
We never should have ran. We should have stayed and fought, but we couldn't because... We couldn't because of me. And I know people say it's not my fault, but if the boss didn't have to protect me, you would be standing here right now. I'm so sorry, John.
Tommy!
It wasn't your fault.
We left him to die.
He didn't save our lives so we could feel sorry for ourselves.
Yes, I hate to interrupt this touching moment, but we haven't even got to the best part of this plane ride.
Oh, fuck me.
Fuck. Kinsey, what happened to Shandi?
I don't know. It's like she's everywhere.
We've gotta find her.
Oh, this should be entertaining.
Yeah, I got your numbers in, Yak, you bitch.
Whoa, what the fuck's going on, Kinsey?
I don't... Boss? Boss, are you there?
Kinsey?
Yeah! I didn't expect it. It was like the Pokemon Ice Gym.
Okay, that was different.
What the fuck? Oh, okay, we gotta jump this, okay.
Nobody thinks these things.
Of course they do. Everyone always carries me through everything.
Shandi, that's not true. Shandi?
What the hell is going on here?
Hey, get off me.
Still here.
Hold on. Why are you in a nightclub? What happened to the plane?
This is Shandi's nightmare, Kinsey. Trust me, this is where I'm supposed to be.
Cut it out!
Who's that?
I better get down there.
I remember this part!
You're
the Rasta
anywhere.
Dude!
Better go, veteran child!
Veteran child!
Will somebody tell me what's going on here?
You think you can take her from me?
Oh my!
Use the stun gun!
I use the shotgun, motherfucker! I hit Shandi with the stun gun, that's my bad. Oh, veteran child!
Thanks for the help.
Anytime, Shandi.
Oh my god, dude.
Actually, Kinsey, yeah, this is.
No, something's screwed up. Shandi doesn't act like this. She has like one emotion. Pissed.
This girl needs a bowl fast.
Nah, it's fine. Let's move on.
Not yet, my friends. I think veteran child deserves a second chance with our fair Jezebel. Maybe several chances.
Oh lord, here we go. Son of a bitch. Veteran child!
Easy. That's a lot of veteran children.
Veteran child? Proper plurals take singular construction.
Okay, is this-
Fuck off, Kinsey! Shandi, you shooting? Alright, good. Keep the shots up. Keep the shots up, because there's so many! Hold on, we got some for this. Well, we did.
There, the new gun is in.
There's a new gun?
You're not leaving,
Sean. Hold on, move, veteran child, you dick. Oh my.
This thing works.
Is this the dubstep gun? Oh, okay, this is a, this is not the dubstep gun, this is a eradicator. Send these motherfuckers to the Phantom Zone. Y'all gonna get it today.
Maybe this time he'll stay dead.
Whew.
You're remarkably calm right now.
Hey, sometimes your exes try to kill you. What can you do, you know? You want a party?
No, this isn't me.
Shandi, are you okay?
This is getting weird.
What in the world?
Get out.
What's her problem?
My problem? My problem is that I used to be you.
This isn't a born-again thing, is it?
No, she's future you.
Makes sense. So what happens to me?
What do you mean?
Look, Shandi, let's get out
of... No. I want to hear what I have to say to myself. What did you mean, what happens to me?
Well, evidently, I become a total frigid bitch, so I just wanted to know what's up.
Oh, you mean I...
stop sitting around smoking drugs from a broken light bulb all day.
Guys, maybe we should...
Yeah, you're lame now. You used to have fun.
I used to be useless.
What?
The most memorable thing you ever did was get captured by your smoked out ex.
That's not true.
I'm sorry. And fucking half of Stillwater. Go team.
I always thought you were just really friendly and hated pants.
Someone gets it.
I hate me. Let's get out of here.
Veteran child, bro. He's OP. I don't know why, but I just love that mission. With veteran child. What a guy. Fun Shandy. I got the homie Fun Shandy. I might actually call upon Fun Shandy to come hang out, do some missions. I think we should be able to upgrade, right? 50%. We should probably do that. Because we're starting to get beefcaked a little bit. Oh my god. Damn it! Please tell me we get enough from the cash. No, we're so close to dual wielding SM motherfucking cheese, boy. Wow. What can I get? Speed 3? No, we need 30 for that anyways. Yeah, let's upgrade this. Upgrade the stomp distance and then the recharge. Cause I like the stomp. I fuck with the stomp. I like it. And then we got a ton of ooh, we got 3 primaries now. Rescue Pierce, rescue Ben King, rescue Asha. We got a ton of stuff, and we got a ton of these. Wow, we got gimmicks at the wazoo here. I think this is a good place to stop this episode, though. I hope that you guys enjoyed it. Remember, if you did, leave that thumbs up. Subscribe if you guys are not subscribed for more of that goodness on my channel. And I will see you guys next time. See ya!